to NutriCharge presents Opportunities in Direct Selling, a window to a new career in partnership with ET Now, where we're going to be talking about the opportunities available for you, the viewer, as far as the direct selling industry in India is concerned. And to kick off this special show for us, I'm being joined by Arvind Sakhi. He's the whole-time director of Trophic Wellness Private Limited. Thanks so much for speaking with us, Arvind. Let's talk about NutriCharge.
Actually, NutriCharge is a daily health supplement. It's a wellness product basically. And the wellness concept is fast catching up in Indian psyche actually. NutriCharge is first product, which is 100% vegetarian. Secondly, we are focusing very much on the quality aspect of this product basically. The quality stem from certain points. First thing is the use of the ingredients. Basically, we are taking the world's best nutrient, best ingredient in manufacturing this, our range of product, NutriCharge. We are sourcing our ingredient from world's best supplier. If you talk about the protein, we source from the DuPont. The DuPont is world's best company in providing the protein supplement actually. We are sourcing our fiber from Japan. We are sourcing our natural ingredients from France. We are sourcing real strawberry. So these ingredients basically, the nutrients which we are putting in NutriCharge, they are sourced from the best sources. Secondly, the manufacturing. Our manufacturing is done at the FSSAI approved plant, and they are very much strict about the quality aspect. So we get our product manufactured at a FSSAI approved plant. Third point is that the packaging. We provide consumer in the best form of packaging available that help them to meet the monthly requirement of their supplements actually. The product are tested at FSSAI approved NABL labs. Last but not the least, two of our products are clinically approved. So this speaks volume about our product, that clinically approved product means that the product is safe, effective, and 100% insured.
So let's talk then about how and what you at NutriCharge are doing to ensure that you're providing, you know, the quality supplements which are really essential for a healthy lifestyle.
Indian diet is majority deficient in the key nutrients actually. See, based on our knowledge, based on the inputs from the experts, nutritionist and dietitian, we have found that the normal functioning of a body, you need 7 type of nutrients: water, carbohydrate, fat, protein, vitamin, mineral and fiber. See, Indian diet is full of consumption of water, fat and carbohydrate, and we are deficient in protein, vitamin, mineral and fiber. So what exactly we are doing is, we are educating the consumer that unless you meet these requirement of your these 4 key nutrients, your diet will not be sufficient to take care of your health actually.
What is your vision, or what is your plan for NutriCharge going forward in terms of being able to provide Indians with a healthier lifestyle and being able to control some of these lifestyle diseases and provide the nutrients which are required?
See, we have already started campaign in print media. We have started campaign in digital media. We are coming out in some certain other way also. So we are educating the consumer that fat and muscle imbalance is the leading cause of your major diseases. So what our direct seller with our associate company, we are educating our direct seller to visit through this campaign, visit door to door. They get leads from this campaign. This direct seller, we are educating through workshops and training workshop. We are providing them trainings and all that thing. And we are helping them to educate, to visit the consumer and just identify what exactly is the ratio of their fat and muscle. If fat percentage is there, then they normally help them to support through various supplements of NutriCharge. And if muscle percentage is reduced, then they provide certain other solution from our product range also, from NutriCharge also. In fact, we have initiated an awareness drive where the associate direct seller from our company, they are visiting for free health checkup. So they are just visiting based on the inputs given by the consumers. The consumer simply has to send the SMS, which is published in the newspaper or digital platform, that they just have to provide their area PIN code and the SMS to the company. Our associate direct seller, they will visit their home to offer the free health checkup. So consumer can take this free services which company is providing, and we are basically educating the customer to gauge what exactly is going on in their body, like fat and muscle imbalance. So these services will definitely help boost the consumer's awareness about their body structure and the fat and muscle imbalance.
We now meet Tilok Chand Chhabra, the founder of RCM, to find out about the direct selling business.
Let's start by talking about आप हमारे व्यूअर्स को बता सकते हैं कि what is direct selling and who can be a direct seller?
डायरेक्ट सेलिंग जो ट्रेडिशनल सिस्टम जो रिटेल स्टोर्स के थ्रू प्रोडक्ट्स बेचे जाते हैं उसके बजाय डायरेक्ट सेलिंग में डोर टू डोर और कंज्यूमर्स जो डायरेक्टली अदर कंज्यूमर्स को वन टू वन कन्वेंस करते हैं और प्रोडक्ट सेल करते हैं.
ओके.
और जहाँ तक कि कौन बन सकता है तो कोई भी अबोव 18 ईयर्स का पर्सन डायरेक्ट सेलर बन सकता है कोई भी.
लेट्स ऑल्सो टॉक अबाउट जैसे कोई भी इंडस्ट्री हो देर आर ऑलवेज बेनिफिट देर इज ऑलवेज द चैलेंज. मे बी यू कैन टॉक टू अस अबाउट सम ऑफ द मिथ्स और द मिसकंसेप्शंस दैट एग्जिस्ट अबाउट द डायरेक्ट सेलिंग इंडस्ट्री.
कुछ लोग ऐसा समझते हैं कि डायरेक्ट सेलिंग के थ्रू कंपनी जो है पैसा लोगों से कलेक्ट करती है और बाद में उसको देती नहीं है या मनी रोटेशन वगैरह करती है, जबकि ऐसा नहीं है. डायरेक्ट सेलिंग का मतलब प्रोडक्ट बेचने का सिस्टम है, प्रोडक्ट और सर्विसेज. तो ये केवल मिथ है, डायरेक्ट सेलिंग बहुत जेन्युइन बिजनेस.
हाउ मेनी डायरेक्ट सेलर्स डू यू हैव?
वी हैव नियर अबाउट 20 लैक्स डायरेक्ट सेलर्स.
व्हाई इज डायरेक्ट सेलिंग इन योर ओपिनियन सूटेड टू इंडिया एज अ कंट्री?
डायरेक्ट सेलिंग में मल्टीपल या कहेंगे कि हम ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा लोग इस काम को कर सकते हैं. इसमें लिमिटेशन नहीं है कि जैसे कोई जॉब होता है या एम्प्लॉयमेंट होता है तो एक लिमिटेशन होती है कि 1,000-10,000 की वैकेंसी होती है, पर इसमें ऐसा नहीं है. इसमें कितने भी लोग हो तो इस काम को कर सकते हैं. तो हम इंडिया के एंगल से कहेंगे तो मोस्ट सुटेबल बिजनेस है ये, तो यहाँ बहुत ज़्यादा स्कोप है.
So, what is your advice for someone who wants to become a direct seller? What is your advice in terms of what they should keep in mind if someone wants to become a direct seller?
लोगों को किसी लालच में नहीं आना चाहिए, एक genuineness चेक करनी चाहिए कि जो जिस कंपनी से वो जुड़ रहे हैं उसके प्रोडक्ट जेन्युइन है, उसकी प्राइस जेन्युइन है, और कहीं ऐसा तो नहीं है कि अभी पैसा लिया जा रहा है और कुछ बाद में देने का कमिटमेंट है, या किसी नाम से पैसा लिया जा रहा है और प्रोडक्ट नहीं दिया जा रहा है. तो ये सब चीज़ें देखनी चाहिए, लालच में नहीं आना चाहिए कि चलो मुझे अभी पैसा दे रहा हूँ बाद में बहुत मल्टीपल टाइम्स में मुझे रिटर्न मिलेगा. ऐसा जो प्रॉमिस करती है वो फ्रॉड होने के चांसेस रहते हैं.
लेट्स ऑल्सो टॉक अबाउट योर एडवाइस अबाउट हाउ जो इनकम मिलती है डायरेक्ट सेलिंग से कैन इट ऑल्सो यू नो सब्स्टिट्यूट वर्क हैंड इन हैंड विद रेगुलर इनकम?
या रेगुलर इनकम सब्स्टिट्यूट भी हो सकती है, उससे ज़्यादा भी हो सकती है, उससे एक्स्ट्रा इनकम के रूप में भी हो सकती है. वो कौन कितना करना चाहता है और कौन कितना करता है वो उस पर डिपेंड करता है. पर बहुत सारे ऐसे एग्जांपल्स हैं जहाँ रेगुलर इनकम से बहुत ज़्यादा इनकम भी डायरेक्ट सेलर्स लेते हैं. एम्प्लॉयमेंट नहीं है ये, कोई जॉब नहीं है ये, एक तरह से अपनी मेहनत के ऊपर डिपेंड करता है कि कौन कितना कर सकता है, कितना करना चाहता है.
व्हाट आर द यू नो व्हाट इज द नेचर ऑफ द इंडस्ट्री एंड व्हाई इज इट सो सूटेड टू दिस इंडस्ट्री इन योर ओपिनियन?
इसका मेन रीजन ये है कि न्यूट्रास्यूटिकल प्रोडक्ट्स जो है जो हमारे हेल्थ के लिए हेल्पफुल रहते हैं, प्रिवेंटिव हेल्थ कह सकते हैं कि, तो इसमें वन टू वन कन्विंस करने की जरूरत है. कि नया कॉन्सेप्ट है इंडिया में जो अभी तक लोगों की हैबिट में है कि जब बीमार होने के बाद वो मेडिसिन लेते हैं, पर न्यूट्रास्यूटिकल मतलब आप बीमार नहीं हो, आपका इम्यून सिस्टम जो है वो स्ट्रॉन्ग हो. तो ये वन टू वन कन्विंस करने की ज़रूरत है, और डायरेक्ट सेलिंग में वो प्रोडक्ट ज़्यादा सक्सेसफुल होते हैं जहाँ कन्विंसिंग की ज़रूरत हो वन टू वन. इसलिए ये न्यूट्रास्यूटिकल के लिए मोस्ट सुटेबल है ये सिस्टम.
योर थॉट्स ऑन परहैप्स डायरेक्ट सेलिंग नॉट बीइंग ट्रीटेड एज अ रिस्पेक्टेड और रिस्पेक्टेबल वर्क और प्रोफेशन?
या ऐसा एक वो लोग जो सोचते हैं जो इससे जुड़े हुए नहीं होते हैं, जो केवल सुनी सुनाई बातों पे जो विश्वास करते हैं, उनको ऐसा लगता है कि ये एक रेपुटेड बिजनेस नहीं है, जबकि ये बहुत अच्छा काम है, सम्मानजनक काम है, इसमें कोई बुराई नहीं है, कोई भी हम अच्छी चीज़ जीवन में काम में लेते हैं तो उसकी तारीफ करना हमारी आदत होती है। तो यहाँ भी हमको कोई प्रोडक्ट अच्छा लगता है, मैंने यूज किया, मुझे अच्छा लगा तो मुझे उसकी तारीफ करनी है, तो इसमें कोई कुछ भी गलत नहीं है और बहुत अच्छा कार्य है। और अगर आम आदमी को इससे एक्स्ट्रा इनकम मिलती है और उसके लिए हम कुछ काम करते तो ये कैसे गलत हो सकता है या कैसे खराब काम हो सकता है, मैं इस बात को नहीं समझ पाया था, नहीं पाता हूँ।
एज आई एम रैपिंग अप दिस इंटरव्यू, आप हमें बता सकते हैं कि व्हाट आर योर फ्यूचर प्लान्स लाइक, से द नेक्स्ट 5 years, व्हाट आर दे लुकिंग लाइक फॉर यू?
नेक्स्ट 5 years में हमारे जो प्लान्स है कि हम अपने प्रोडक्ट की क्वालिटी को और बेहतर से बेहतर करें और ऐसा प्रोडक्ट लोगों को दें कि जो आउट ऑफ कंपेरिजन हो, जो एक बहुत रीजनेबल रेट में बेस्ट क्वालिटी प्रोडक्ट हम दे पाएँ, ताकि हमारी कंपनी की रेपुटेशन लोगों में बने और लोगों में एक ऐसा कि इस कंपनी के प्रोडक्ट हमने बेचे तो हमें कभी भी कोई शिकायत नहीं मिली और हमने इस कंपनी के साथ काम किया तो हमारा करियर सेफ है और हमें आगे जाके बहुत बड़ा फ्यूचर दिखाई देता है। तो उस पर पूरी तैयारियां हैं, बहुत बड़ी तैयारियां हैं और जो नए प्रोडक्ट्स भी हम लाने वाले हैं वो ये सारी इसी थीम के साथ लाने वाले हैं। तो प्रोडक्ट रेंज हम बढ़ाने वाले हैं, टर्नओवर डेफिनेटली काफ़ी बड़ी प्लानिंग है, बढ़ेगा, पर मेनली कि प्रोडक्ट अच्छा है और प्रोडक्ट में क्वालिटी में रेट में रीजनेबिलिटी है और डेली यूजेबल प्रोडक्ट है तो वो चलेगा चलेगा, उसको कोई रोक नहीं सकता। तो हम अपनी इंडस्ट्री में, हम हमारी कंपनी में ऐसे प्रोडक्ट डेवलप करने वाले हैं जो कि मार्केट में इजीली उस रेट और उस क्वालिटी के साथ कहीं मिल नहीं सके।
ऑलराइट मिस्टर चावड़ा, थैंक्स वेरी मच फॉर स्पीकिंग विद अस अबाउट द डायरेक्ट सेलिंग बिजनेस। So that's an in-depth look as far as what direct selling in India really constitutes. On the other side of this very short break, I'll be in a conversation with two experts who'll shed some more light on this business. Just stay tuned.
While doing your job, you can get yourself started into direct sales. Let us say you're doing a 9-to-5 job, you know, you have a couple of hours extra in your hand, you can start into a direct sales company and, you know, experience yourself how you are growing for a couple of months. You know, till the time your monthly income from direct sales increases your regular income, you can continue to, you know, opt for a part-time kind of a job, I mean part-time kind of an opportunity in direct sales. So even a lady, she need not completely, you know, give up her children or, you know, completely forget her home. She can invest 2 hours, 3 hours and continue. So that's the greatest thing about direct sales. When you get into direct sales, you need not leave your job, you need not leave your parents, you need not leave your children. At the same time, in your spare time, sitting around, I mean living in your place, you can continue to earn money in direct sales.
See, according to the WHO guidelines, a person requires daily intake of some key nutrients like proteins, vitamins, minerals and fiber. The minimum daily requirement of these key nutrients is known as RDA or recommended daily allowance. Most of the Indian diets you will find are deficient in meeting the RDA requirements. So a good nutritional supplement can easily fill in these gaps and can provide the person with the daily requirement of these key nutrients. A proper intake of these nutritional supplements can help a person lead a fit and a healthy life. And at the same time, if he uses some wonder nutrients like say green tea or lycopene, it could act as an antioxidant and delay the aging process altogether. I would personally say that when I was to join the organization, I went to the entire NutriCharge supplement profile and I can easily vouch that the supplements are a class apart. I mean, you can actually fit them in a world-class supplement category. And, you know, they do not just provide you the daily requirement of protein, vitamins, minerals and fiber, but at the same time, they provide a whole range of botanicals that are sourced from the world's best places.
Welcome back. You're with us here on NutriCharge Presents Opportunities in Direct Selling, a window to a new career being powered by ET Now. I'm in conversation with two experts from the field who are now joining in at this point of this conversation and this show. Rajat Vahi is the head of consumer markets at KPMG India. I'm also being joined by Suman Agarwal, nutritionist and founder of Self Care. Thank you both very much for speaking with us here on the show. Rajat, let me start off by asking you about the direct selling business in India. This, of course, is a business which is increasing, and you know the number of people who are involved in this industry is definitely increasing. What are your thoughts on that?
Okay, so direct selling actually has been in India for many years, and it's seen tremendous growth over the last year. The market, in spite of some of the challenges that the business had, still grew about 13.5-14%. And over the last 5 years, the business has grown from about 43 billion INR to about 80 billion INR last year. So very, very healthy growth. And we are projecting now that over the next 10 years, the business will grow from 80 billion last year to about 645 billion INR. So roughly about $10 billion, roughly about $1.2 billion last year to $10 billion in 2025. So it's a very healthy trend, and the expectation is that the business is going to continue to grow.
Sumana, we see a large number of people, and the numbers seem to be increasing in terms of those who are not really taking care of their health the way they should be. Are you seeing an increase in numbers, and what, in your opinion, is really the primary cause for this?
Actually, in fast pace of life like in Bombay and other metro cities, people are so busy doing their daily chores, traveling up and down, managing their home life and office life, they all of them neglect their health, and it takes a toll on their health, and they all come to me with vitamin deficiency, muscle loss, obesity, weight gain, then metabolic syndrome, diabetes, early diabetes, cholesterol, blood pressure, all these things they suffer from and come at a young age, at an alarmingly young age.
Rajat, why do you think direct selling is perhaps suited or best suited to a country like India?
Well, there are three or four big benefits. Firstly, it is the largest employer of women. 60% of the people working in the direct selling industry are women. So it really forms very strongly as part of the women empowerment theme that the government is driving. Secondly, it's also a very strong Make in India program, because most of the companies that are working in the direct selling products business, they manufacture their products in India and distribute them. So there's a lot of employment that's created. Firstly, it ties into Make in India and also employment. We expect that about 40 lakh people were employed by the direct selling industry last year. And the expectation is that this is going to go up to about 18 million direct sellers by 2025, of which 10 million will be women. So I think from both those points, it's a very strong play. It also generates a lot of taxes for all the state governments where these businesses are based. So I think from all sides, you know, from the government's various initiatives, it is a very, very strong contribution to the economy.
So then, in your opinion, Rajat, what would be some of the top industries or top businesses for which direct selling would be best suited for?
So I think direct selling, basically some of the top sectors are consumer healthcare, then health and beauty. So consumer healthcare accounts for about 31%, beauty and personal care accounts for 29%, and then household wares and household goods accounts for about 4%. And then you have various other products like food and drink and home care, etc., which are the smaller percentages. So primarily it is consumer healthcare, health and beauty, or beauty and personal care, and then housewares and home furnishings are the three main categories.
A quick last word, Rajat. What are some of the things people should keep in mind if they're signing up to become direct sellers?
So I think as direct sellers, it is very important for, especially given the challenges that the direct selling industry has had over the last few years, it is very important for direct sellers to firstly make sure that the companies that they're working with are genuine companies, which are large companies selling products. They are not promising exceptional gains. That the remuneration and the commissions and that the direct sellers make are directly from related to the sales of products and not from recruitment. That they are registered in their particular states as direct sellers, and that the companies are also VAT registered, etc., so that the transactions are completely above board. These are some of the key things that direct sellers should take into account, as well as the distributors of direct selling companies should take into account before signing up for these for being distributors in the business.
All right, Rajat and Suman, thank you very much for speaking with us here on the show. That pretty much wraps up this episode of NutriCharge Presents Opportunities in Direct Selling, a window to a new career. And we definitely hope we've been able to give you better insights really into the direct selling market here in India, as well as what constitutes the health supplements industry. Thank you so much for watching.
Nutraceutical products demand three important things. One is customization. Second is personalization. And third is experiential demonstration. Customization in the sense, you know, you meet so many people and everyone has a different requirement. Therefore, you know, for nutraceutical industry, direct sales is the most suited, wherein you get an opportunity to understand the customer, understand the situation, and actually give the solution.
Consumers must bear in mind that the nutritional supplement should provide a major portion or a significant portion of the RDA. At the same time, the product should offer value as compared to its competitors or the other products that are available in the market, and the quality of the ingredients. I mean, that's very important, that it has to be superior and unbeatable. So if a person takes care of these three main things while choosing a nutritional supplement, I'm sure he or she would end up selecting the best one. The concept of direct selling, that is calling an expert at your home and, you know, getting a personalized explanation about the supplements, is one of the best practices that is followed in this industry. Through this, the consumer becomes aware about his nutritional needs. At the same time, he comes to know about what is his protein, vitamin, mineral and fiber requirement. So I would say that, you know, direct selling has emerged as a powerful trend worldwide, and nutritional supplements has seen success with this model.
कहाँ गया उसे ढूंढो।